And welcome back, everybody. We're going on a just kind of a relaxed ride today. I know you'll recognize the trail. You know, one of those days you just kind of want to hit something familiar and, you know, decompress a little bit or whatever the case may be. Just sort of enjoy your day. Bit of a long stretch coming up at work today or next week, so seemed like a perfect plan for today. Oh, we're up to 81 subscribers now, so that's good. Don't see anybody coming. All right. Not sure what they're putting all these white lines on the trail for. Maybe they're planning some kind of expansion, reroute. I don't know. I'm not sure. So I was thinking about the merge if we do hit 100. I think I'll probably just start out with some, it's like some regular baseball caps. And then if that seems to go pretty well, or, you know, then maybe we can expand into some t-shirts and stuff like that. Oh yeah. This part of this ride I'm not real familiar with. I haven't ridden this one a lot, but hey, you know, rides like this are just kind of good, you know, good, relaxing, helps you reset a little bit. Yeah, I mean, not really that my life is all that stressful anyway. But I think everybody needs something like this once in a while, just to That was pretty neat. Pretty neat little area there. Yeah, this is, yeah, it just helps you feel good, feel, you know, re-energize you, I guess, would be the way I would describe it. All right, give me five? No? All right. Meet some big hairy Sasquatch in the woods, you don't want to talk to him. No, you're fine. Go ahead.
Barbie, be nice.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay.
It's
okay. Thank you. Everybody's kind of out enjoying the day today. Good cool day, about 68 degrees here. Nice little breeze. Oh, a black squirrel. Cool. That's a fun little section through there. Ooh, good corner there. They've been really working on trails here. It's pretty cool, see. Love that sound of that hub. The wheels on the dirt. Here we go through another really fun section. Oh, coming up behind you here, ladies. No, you're fine. Enjoy.
Thank
So for the person that asked in my comments whether I still ride in Sioux Falls, well, here I am. Love these trails in here. They Fast has done a whole lot of really good work. It's a cool corner. I like it. A little crazy there. That's all right. Probably should have went right there. Oh well. So much fun. Another little fun section of trail here. It's good to come back to a trail that you know pretty well once in a while. Just go through and have a whole lot of fun in it. So if you know the trail section, you can get going pretty good. Check this one out from the other way. Pretty fun through there. Right. Good to see everybody out enjoying the trails and the parks today. Well, everybody remember to like, subscribe, share, comment. Let me know if you like the content here. You know, all that fun stuff. And remember to get out and ride and have some fun. I'll see you on the next one.